in. Batting fourth, the designated player, number 77, Miranda Padua.
Thank you. Thank you.
attention, please. Defensive changes for the Hawks. Now on second base, number 30, Mark Silver. And now pitching for your Hawks, number 5, Rose Castillo.
Yeah.
batting ninth. The second baseman, number 34, Grace Renfrey.
Yeah! Go further.
The catcher, number 20, Megan Franklin. Gentlemen, your attention, please. Running at first base for Castillo, number 12, Kiki Smith. Second baseman, number 30, Marley Silver.
Thank you.
2, Rachel Stevens.
Thank you. Number 5, number 5.
One throw and share. Two left. In the three. 13-4. Grand Canyon.
Thank you.
due to the eighth round mercy rule after 5 minutes, that is your ball game. Totals on game number three for the Bruins, 6 runs, 9 hits, and 3 errors. For the Lopes, 14 runs, 13 hits, and 3 errors. Again, fans, we hope you will stick around, and in just minutes, we will be honoring our Lopes seniors. This has been the end of the 2024 regular season.
Thank you.
attention to the area in front of the third base dugout, and most notably third base and home plate, as it's time to honor our Wolf seniors. Our first Wolf senior is our four-year starter, Marley Stuber. Being escorted to home plate by her mother Marlene, her father Tim, and her brother Mark. Marley is the pride of West Covina, California, majoring in elementary education, and hopes to become a fifth grade teacher. After graduation, Marley will be moving back to her hometown of the Golden State to pursue her career in teaching. Marley is the only player that has played all 4 years for Coach Collins. She's had a wonderful career pitching and playing first base for the Hokies, and last year helped the team qualify for regionals. Marley's favorite softball memory is when the Hokies played USC, and Marley split her pants while pitching. Her mother came in clutch, offering her shiny black leggings to play in. No one knew that these shiny leggings had magical powers. Marley stole two bases and contributed to two of those leggings. Thank you, Marlene, for helping your daughter step to grace in a pinch. Marley Stuber, you've made an impact on this program and have led by example. You wore TCU proudly on your chest and represented your school to the utmost. We will miss your cheers and your crazy dance moves. We are so proud of you and your accomplishment of graduation, and good luck on your next adventure. Ladies and gentlemen, Marley Stuber.
Go, 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 go
Ladies and gentlemen, while they're gathering around our Lake Seniors, how about one more round of applause for the 2024 Lake Seniors softball team? And Lake fans, just like every other senior, couldn't have done it without you. Thank you for your continued support, not just today, but all season long. We appreciate family and friends and your genuine and continued support of our Lopes Club softball program, as well as all of our Lopes Club sports programs.
Go, Carly, go!
We'd like to thank you all very much for attending this afternoon and all season long. Please drive home safely. Have a great evening.
Thank you. because you just did that.
Try that when I have a sec. Nope, it's been in the shed all day. Alright, yeah, I'll try that when I have a sec. I'll try that when I have a sec, thanks. Bye.
Yesterday. Thank you. Lacrosse is nice.